This is about as authentic as it gets. Very peckish. Peasant pickle. French fried steak.
I think I have some fatty volume, John.
Fancy a bit of bullfrog. Yasha! You great? We're on the hunt for toiletries, blank DVDs, and a spot of lunch.
I just really came along that street.
Pork chops, anyone? These cakes look nice. Let me get that.
They're postcards. Oh, they're matches.
Good old OBL.
Bin Laden matches. So if you want to go up there,
a lot of these antiques are fake, by the way. So we've learned. Business is booming.
Let's go!
this pagoda's closed, but I managed to talk the man into letting me come up here and take some pictures. Very cool, whole place to myself. Slightly creepy actually, but perfect vantage point for taking this type of picture. I've moved around to the other side now, but it's not as good. It's a bit darker, it's a bit boring. But it's been quite good being up here though. Spying on everyone. Any good?